Why does Tony need so many wooden cogs? It's quite simple, really. He found this rather fabulous child's toy at a local charity shop for a very reasonable price. Normally, these things are very expensive, and this one doesn't have enough cogs for what Tony would like to achieve, which is... spinning skulls.